volume.
High volume.
Hey guys, so I'm coming to you with a fairly quick video today. I'm about to go out and I just got out of the shower. My hair is detangled, but I have like no time, and I know that's always a big thing for us naturals. Our hair takes forever to do, and when we're in a rush, it's like, oh, what do I do? So I'm just gonna show you guys a quick style that I do. I don't know if you guys have seen this picture on Instagram, but it's a picture of my bun, my sock bun. And I'm just gonna show you guys how I achieved that look. I just got out of the shower, washed my hair. It's all detangled and braided up into four sections just to keep it, you know, detangled, because that's a really big thing with this style. Your hair has to be tangled in order for it to be as sleek and slick and sexy as in that picture. So stay tuned and I'm gonna show you everything I use, everything I do, and hopefully you guys will have this style the next time you're in a rush, you're late, and you just have to get a cute hairstyle. So here you go.
So for this style, you're gonna need a lot of gel, so make sure that it's alcohol free. I'm using Eco Styler olive oil. You're gonna also need to moisturize your hair. I'm using Cantu Shea Butter Leave-In and Karen's Body Beautiful Moisturizer. Of course, you'll need a sock bun or the kind that you get from the beauty supply store, and your Denman brush and a regular hard brush if you choose to use one, and you'll need some scrunchies. So I've taken down my hair, and here I'm just showing you that it's tangle free, which is very important if you want a sleek bun. I came over with my clique. I'm trying to change it now. See you. So the first step is just going to be to part your hair if you want to part. I like it better this way. And then you're just going to pull it back into a loose ponytail. You don't have to tie the rubber band multiple times. Just pull it back loosely, and then we're going to get ready to gel it down.
Say my name, say my name. Those other men are practice. And this ain't no time for acting. And this ain't no time for games. And this ain't no time for uncertainty. And this ain't no time for locking your phone and not coming home and starting some shit when I'm in the zone. This is why.
Now, I know this looks like a lot of gel, but that's why it's important to make sure you're using an alcohol-free gel, because it really does no harm and it rinses out quite easily. And you need it if you have natural hair and you want to get it sleek and, you know, control the flyaways. So right now, that's all I'm doing. I'm just applying the gel roughly. It's the first application. I will be applying more gel throughout the video, and you'll be able to see that.
Find a reason not to go out every evening. I need someone that'll help me think of someone besides myself. I need someone I leave through the front door with, cause we don't want to hide no more. Plus, you're not shy no more. Neither of us want to play the side no more. No, I'm not alone.
Okay, so the next thing you're gonna do is just brush your hair into place. And once it's looking pretty good, you can take out that rubber band and then continue to brush it. I like to use the Denman brush at first just to get out all the tangles. And remember, my hair has been thoroughly detangled, so I'm not, you know, being rough or anything like that. And then I like to use my hard brush to get it smooth and flat, especially on the edges. I know a lot of naturals prefer not to use this brush, but I think it's fine, especially since I don't use it a lot, and it's the only way that I can get my hair sleek and smooth. But if you have another method, feel free to do that. Okay, so once your hair is in place and it looks just the way you want it, go ahead and put in your scrunchie, but this time put it tighter, as tight as you want your bun to be. So I'm just applying some more gel just because there's some pieces that, you know, are still sticking up and I want to get it nice and smooth. Now this step is optional, of course, but if you want to, you can go ahead and get your hair toothbrush and lay down your baby hairs using a little extra gel.
Say my name, say my name. Say my name, say my name.
Okay, so we're halfway there. Now you're just gonna tie down your hair and then work with that puff in the back. Right now I'm just wetting it a little bit, and then I'm going to add some Karen's Body Beautiful to the ends just to keep them moisturized, because there's gonna be a scrunchie tied around the bun, and you know, you just wanna make sure that your ends stay moisturized. Then you're gonna divide it into two pieces and braid each section.
If you took it there, first of all, let me say, to me, if I'm the girl that you claim, why don't you say the things that you said to me yesterday? Look, I know girls love Beyonce, girls love to fuck with your conscience, girls hate when niggas go missing.
So now that my hair in the back is detangled and braided into two separate sections, I'm gonna go ahead and put my makeup on, and then I'll be right back.
I'm in this position, I'm scared to let somebody in on this. No new friends, no, no, no. You know how this shit go. You got your fair share of it.
Okay, so I've only been gone for about 10 to 15 minutes, and you can already see how sleek and slick my hair looks just from having it tied down for that short amount of time. Now I'm gonna get ready to put my bun in, and this is where the two braids are really gonna come in handy. When your hair is in a puff, it's super hard to get it through that small hole, but now that it's braided, it's really easy just to pull it through, and your hair is already detangled, so it just makes the bun look a lot more smooth. Now you're just gonna brush your hair over the bun and make sure it's all covered like so. And then you're gonna take a little gel just to smooth it down and then secure it with a ponytail holder. Now your hair should look something like this. Now to get rid of those hairs that are sticking out, just use a tail comb and tuck it under.
This ain't no time for locking your phone and not coming home and starting some shit when I'm in the zone. This is why I've been saying, no new friends, no, no, no. You know how this shit go. This is not 4 years ago. Time escapes me now. Forget how it felt when this shit moved slow. I come through in whips that make a young boy take the long way home. All my young boys round me.
Okay, again, I'm just playing with my baby hairs with my toothbrush. I just like to slick down those little sideburns at this side. I think it makes it really cute.
Evening. I need someone that'll help me think of someone besides myself. I need someone I leave through the front.
Okay, now you can go ahead and tie your hair down one last time while you pick out your outfit. And we all know that that can take forever. And here's something that I like to do. I just cut off the foot of an old stocking or some tights that I'm not wearing, and I use that to put over my bun. It just helps at night to keep it from rubbing against your pillow, and when you first do your bun, it just helps it set. Once you're dressed and ready to go, you can go ahead and take your tie off, and you should have a sleek, sexy, quick bun that literally takes about 15 to 20 minutes.
I love you.